People who try to make you look bad. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. I don't give advice, recommendations, information, or suggestions. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. You know, there are people out there that will try to make you look bad. Now, granted, 99.9% of people, I believe, want to make you look good. They're nice, they're kind, they're thoughtful, but there is that small percentage of people that want other people to look bad because it makes them feel good. And I've met a few of those in the workplace, in extended family settings, you know, neighborhoods, social groups, just about everywhere. There are those people that want to make other people look bad. They try to put other people down, whether it's directly, obviously, or very subtly. And so how do I deal with people like that? Well, first of all, if I determine it's a put down, then I attribute that quality to that person, and I usually don't want a whole lot to do with them. I avoid them politely, if at all possible. If I work with them, I keep my distance as much as I can, and stay professional. If it's in the neighborhood, I just say hi and keep on going. And if it's a family member, I usually don't invite them to the Christmas dinner, and, you know, on and on. And I don't make excuses for it. It's just the way it is, because there are some people that purposefully put down people on a regular basis. And I'm not talking about, you know, a mistake. They said something, it was kind of a put down, it was taken the wrong way, because sometimes we can take things the wrong way. We've got to make sure that we didn't take something the wrong way, or that is truly what the person meant. I'm talking about people who habitually put other people down. They habitually put other people down. And I've known people like that, and truly, I've avoided people like that. I've let other people know, hey, I'm sorry, I just don't want to hang out with them. And that's just the way I am. And at 64 years old, it's called no excuses. I quit making excuses when I don't need to make excuses. And most of the time, we don't need to make excuses for the right things and the right decisions that we decide. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect back with you as well. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.